Bonsoir Mauricio.
Good evening. Is it that you're happy, satisfied with the win, or like me, somewhat disappointed with the first half when a number of opportunities went begging against a young side? Well, that's your opinion. And in football, all are valid. I think it was a good match. And 3 points that we've earned. Well, the first half was good, and then undone, as it was totally different in the second. Is that because Paris stepped up, or because changes you had to make? Yeah, well, probably both. The first half, it was good. We worked well and against the best in the league. We did our best and tried to press, win the ball and be dangerous. But for a team like us, it's tough. It's a lot of pressure. We didn't lose the ball too often initially, but in the second half, it's more difficult. We haven't been able to play our game. Thomas Fouquet was injured, so we had to make changes, and the boys who came on worked hard, but we couldn't keep the same level in the second half.